And today we have Kane with us. Kane is a pit bull boxer mix, and he comes because he is kind of unruly around the house and pulls mom all over the place, and well, he just needs a little bit of manners. So we're going to see exactly what he's got and see what we have to work with. Kane, do you sit?
Oh, you do sit. Good boy. Do you go down?
He does go down. Oh, good boy. Get down and rub. Oh, good boy.
Kane, great.
Good boy.
Oh, Kane, you're going to be easy.
Oh, there's the pulling. Let's go for a walk.
Let's go.
Come on, buddy.
Kane, come.
Come on, buddy. Oh, there he is.
So, as you can see, Kane has a few commands, and he listens fairly well. He just likes to pull and run and jump and do all the things that pit bulls and boxers love to do. So, why don't you check back here in 15 days and see how Kane's doing.
Keegan. We took him to Bulletproof Training. He was trained by Quentin. Before we took him to training, he was a little bit crazy. He kind of barked at everyone and everything. Now he walks perfectly by my side and is just a polite little puppy now.